30 minutes?
Are you kidding me?
30 minutes. Yes.
Ready?
I found it on the ground. No, I'm not.
Really?
I'm not.
Why are you grabbing it from me?
I didn't want you to think it was mine.
Uh-huh. Why would you know?
For my acting class, get on my head! Get on my head!
How constipated are you right now?
20 billion.
Hey. Am I supposed to? Okay.
Why? Post for me, baby.
Natalie Nudge. Hey, baddies. Post for me. Ass fat, slim, thick, no time.
Topo. Contesten, muchachos. Topo.
And I've got something for you right here.
She's got a gun!
It's a letter, Lisa.
What am I supposed to do?
Ken, go for a walk or something.
By myself?
Yes.
Really? Where?
Anywhere.
Can I go that way?
Yes.
Just did 6010 Wood Spring Suites, Camp Springs, Maryland.
Okay,
I'm not finished. Oh my God, can you let me do what I need to do?
It may not mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing.
What time is it when you have to go to the winter time?
She's too fucking old to be acting like this. She almost 40, acting like a little bitch.
Class is about to end in like 2 minutes.
No,
4 minutes.
What is that?
Sing a happy song.
fine. Look at him. He better slow down before he got that flu.
Topo. Contesten, muchachos. Topo. Kiko.
Brother in Christ, you are scaring the hoes.
What's going on? What's happening? Right, Neo.
For my acting class. Get on my head! Get on my head! Get on my head!
Joking.
You're joking?
I'm not joking.
You're not joking?
I'm not joking.
Okay. Keisha, can you try again? Ashley, can you try?
Comes out of here.
heels.
First day of class and 20 minutes early, perfect timing.
Do a seventh grader. This one. Over here. That one. Hey, can we interview you? Okay, what's your name?
Leah.
What's your occupation?
I don't know what that is, guys.
Like a job or like something you do?
Nothing.
Okay. Wait, do you have a crush?
Yes.
Who is it?
His name.
Does he go here?
Yes.
Okay, we'll set you up.
Excuse me, can you take a picture of me?
Oh, yes. Okay, open your ass. Open your ass and smell. Okay, open your ass and smell.
What? Do you mean open your eyes and smile?
Oh, yes. Open your eyes and smile.
Goddamn, hold seat down! No, you're not motherfucking talking to me!
Why are you not talking to me the fuck? Damn, bitch, what the fuck?
Bitch, do you want to fight?
Oh my god, y'all pissing me off. Oh my god. What the fuck you need?
I say they is who we are, they is who we are,
part
of the wax.
On speed dial. I'll call you if I ever have a problem.
Hello?
I have a problem. I'm gonna miss you.
I mean, what the fuck? Can I live?
Can I fucking live? Why y'all wanna fuck with me?
I think I'll do a wrap around. We'll wrap around.
Any other questions from that?
Mm-hmm. Could a three-dimensional frequency table be used to display more complex data sets?
Yes, definitely. We're not going to do that, but yes, I could definitely see, especially using a computer, where you can do that.
I thought about that too.
Oh, hey, I like your shirt.
Thanks.
See my crush in the weight room, and today I'm going to be doing some really cool activities to get his attention and maybe doing some smart pickup lines. I'm going to be sitting down and I'm going to be trying to lift it, but I can't, and I'm going to ask for a spotter, and he's going to come and he's going to help me a lot, and it's going to definitely help. Thanks. Oh, God, help me. Oh, I need a spotter really bad. Oh, no, please get away from me. I'm not you. You don't look very strong. I need you over there. You look really muscular. Oh, well, that makes it a lot easier for me because you're really strong and cool as hell. All right, guys, the second thing I'm going to do is he's working out over there. So I'm going to go up to him and show him how strong I am while he's doing it. So he knows. One of the best things that you can do is definitely just motivate them while they're trying to lift something so they know that you're helpful and in the future you can definitely be a good mom. Yes! Just keep it up. I'll definitely keep lifting it. You look so strong and so good across the gym. Please keep it up. You look so awesome. Please just keep going. Yes! Well, after that, would you definitely say that I would be your gym crush?
Yeah, sure.
Cool. And I'm excited to see you next time I'm coming, which is every day, by the way, so.
Hi. How are you? Why do I have flowers? I'm asking Miss Bailey to homecoming, please. I had you guys help me go through the sticky notes.
What time is it when you have to go to the
go ahead, ask.
What time is it when you have to go to the dentist?
2:30.
Tooth hurty.
Are you ready for mine? Are you ready for mine? Why are frogs so happy?
Why?
Because they eat what bugs them.
Wait a damn minute. Wait a damn minute.
What? What?
What are you talking about?
Why is he lying now? Like, why is, like, April's in, like, some months. Like, why? So, like,
you okay?
The whole row is, like, the whole row is gone.
What are you talking about?
You always have it there.
Why is we gaslighting?
Like, maybe you've been gone for too long.
Why is that gaslighting?
No, we would never. We would never.
Yes, you would. Like, definitely you. Like, definitely you.
When have I ever?
A new space.
When have I ever gaslit you, though? Know?
So, like.
Get there.
So I'm not gonna lie, guys. Geometry can be kind of a shit show.
Oh! What?
He said that.
Oh, am I not supposed to talk like that? Come on, you guys are all adults.
He is so cool.
He's not like other teachers.
Look at this equation. This f***ing equation.
Okay, that one seemed a little forced.
We're all adults. Yeah, what do you want, you f***ing pussy? Me, adult, you, adult.
We're actually not adults, we're 15 years old.
15's not an adult?
Ugh.
What the f***?
What did you do?
Anyway, my wife's been a real f***ing lately.
Oh my god.
Yeah, oh my god, because I'm such a chill teacher, I know.
Can I go to the bathroom?
No, you should have gone at lunch. You should have pissed.
It's not cool anymore. Okay, you overdid it.
Ryan, you pretty boy, motherfucker, f*** shit, bitch. Shit, bitch, think you're cool because you're fucking tall? Oh, I'm Ryan, I'm tall! Bleep, bleep, motherfucker, and I'm Ryan!
Mr. Healy, what the hell?
How dare you use that kind of language in my class?
Aloha. Did someone say Hawaiian Day at school? And on the first football game day of the year? Talk about starting off the season with some serious island vibes. It's that one day where we all get to pretend like we're on a tropical island, even though we're really just gearing up to cheer on the team and dodge cafeteria mystery meat. But hey, who needs a plane ticket when you've got a lei and a Hawaiian shirt, right? Let's be real. Hawaiian Day is basically an excuse to wear flip-flops and call it school spirit. You get to show up looking like you just walked out of the loo, and nobody can say a thing because, hey, it's Hawaiian Day. That means grass skirts, coconut bras for the brave, and enough floral print to make your grandma's couch jealous. And there's always that one kid. There's always that one kid who takes it to the next level, bringing pineapples to class like it's the most normal thing in the world. So, here's to Hawaiian Day, on game day, where we trade textbooks for tiki torches, algebra for aloha, and pep rallies for palm trees. It might only be one day, but the memories and the photos will last forever.
Just give me my money.
Hey!
Okay.
Just give me my money.
Hey!
Just give me my money. I'll fuck all of y'all. All
right.
Just give me my money.
Hey!
I know you.
Just give me my money.
Hey!
Okay. Right, you go.
Just give me my money.
You go.
Just give me my money.
Hey! Okay.
Right, you go.
Just give me my money.
Hey,
okay,
go.
Just give me my money. Just give me my money.
Hey, are you going?
Just give me my money.
Hey,
are you going?
Just give me my money.
Hey,
okay.
Just give me my money.
Hey,
are you go.
Just give me my money.
my money.
Go to practice, bro.
Welcome to our guest kids camp.
We could send this to mom.
Oh, he's not listening to teachers. And he's running in people's classrooms.
I'm not. I'm trying to go to my friend. I can't find a way out.
And then telling me no, and that he's going to get his family to beat me up.
You did not, Fiatal.
I'm not going to do that.
Oh, no. Your mama going to believe. Girl, your kid is killing me.
I'll save you. Okay.
Shit, you taking, bro? You shit in here, bro?
You take out that shit, nigga. You taking that shit, nigga.
I smell every particle.
I love it. You take out that shit, nigga.
Hey, now I'm like, hey, you know these shoes though? Add this nigga and add me so I can add this nigga on my story, you nasty ass nigga. Oh, shit.
Trip, boy. Tripped.
Shit, fools, you already know. First day of school. Where the homies at? I'm winning. We're all supposed to group up so we can walk in the school all together. You already know, fool.
Everybody inside the school right now. What? Everybody needs to get in and find their class ASAP.
Bro, what? Bro, I'm waiting for my homies. You know what? I don't give a fuck. Fuck you. No 30 scenario. Everything. You already know, fool. You already know, fool. We down like that, fool. Can't fuck with us, homie. Damn, fool. This school's big as hell. Shit. Oh, shit. This girl's looking. I gotta act tough. Shit. You already know, fools. Gang. I'm gonna gang shit. Fuck. Shit. But she know. That's good. You already know, fools. Shit. Yeah. Shit. I'm gonna see if they're still looking. Hold up. Oh, they're still looking. I gotta act tough still. Shit. Alright. You trying to fight? You already know. Shit. Gang, help me. Shit.
This way or not?
For sure?
Yeah. Why? Nothing. Oh, you guys are going fast. Oh my gosh, who has it?
Oh, I think by what?
That was my last.
I knew it.
I can't leave. I'm gonna miss her.
I'm gonna miss her too, but if she sees us crying, she's gonna be sad.
Okay, you're right.
We have to appear strong.
Okay, I'll try.
I'm really gonna miss you guys. I'm almost all moved in.
Let's go!
It's been 18 years. What, this is gonna be another three waiting for you to leave.
What are you talking about? You have a hotel reservation for 3 days.
You, first of all. Second of all, don't you have friends yet?
No, Mom, I don't have any friends yet. I just got here.
Like, why are you talking to us?
Go to a party.
It's the first day of college. What'd you say?
Oh, that's too much.
I stopped, I pissed.
Dad, what did Mom say?
I pissed a little bit.
You know what? I don't care. Bye, guys. Whatever.
Bye.
I don't care. That's fine.
Julia!
What'd you say?
Get out. We're done.
Are you gone yet? My God.
Still there.
How long is the walk? You have fun? What's wrong? Come on. Come on, Koya. What's wrong? What's wrong? Look. What's wrong, Koya? Look at me. Koya. Talk to me. What happened? What happened? Who did it?
Hurt me.
Who hurt you?
Her.
Who?
Her.
What's her name? Who hurt you?
Wait a minute.
What's wrong, Koya?
I'm going to crying.
Koya, what is wrong?
I'm crying.
Damn, bro, the bell still ain't run, shorty. What's going on? Bro, what you think about, bro? I know who your crush is, gang. Bro, no, you don't, bro. I bet I can guess it. You can try, bro, but even if you get it right, I'm not gonna tell you, bro.
You like Veronica? Try again, bro.
You like Jada?
Get a load of this guy, shorty. Like, no.
You like Jessica?
Nani? Did he just guess my crush in under 3 tries?
What happened? I need no demo!
Nah, I know you like Jessica!
Oh!
Bro! Don't tell nobody! Tell nobody.
All right, I ain't finna tell nobody, shorty. You know what I'm saying? Damn, bro, lunch today look trash, bro. What you about to get, bro?
I might not even eat, bro, for real.
I'm hungry.
Ooh.
Bro, stop, bro, for real.
Yo, Jessica, Pierce gotta tell you something. Ah!
Yes?
Oh, none, it's just, shoes. The shoes really nice right there.
Okay.
Oh!
Our class, everyone got their calculators. We're gonna be doing a lot of math.
Oh, damn, man, I left my hoe at the house, bro. You got an extra one, bro?
Nah, bro, I ain't bringing an extra one, bro, no.
Damn.
Hey, bro, you got your girlfriend, though.
Oh, chill, bro.
Hey, Jessica, you got extra calculator I can borrow if you got one?
Yeah, sure, it's no problem.
All right, thanks. I appreciate it.
Oh, yeah, Pierce!
Can you guys stop being weird? This is not bad, okay?
Yeah, stop being weird. This is not that. She don't like me, and I don't like her.
Bro, you was not keeping it pee. Why you making it hot like this?
What, bro? You said don't tell nobody. I ain't tell nobody yet, bro, so just relax.
Oh, all right, bro, you try something funny again, I'm gonna kill your ass, bro. I'm telling you.
All right. Why everybody start talking all of a sudden we walk in this room? What's going on?
Did y'all hear the news?
Yeah, bro. Apparently, Pierce got a crush on Jessica.
I'm not gonna lie. I don't see them going together, but they are both ugly.
Look, Jessica, I'm really sorry that all this is happening. But yeah, I do like you, and I'm hoping you feel the same way about me.
Look, Pierce, you're an okay guy and all, but you're not really my type. My type is more like David.
Oh, okay.